dark dock, in a pestilential prison with a lifelong lock, awaiting a sensation of a short, sharp shock from a chip and chippy chopping of a big black lock.